All right, here we are.
What are we doing here?
You'll figure it out. My name is Mauro Castano, and I'm the head decorator at Carlos Bakery. And I'm here today to surprise my wife.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. We're here to see Tim.
Tim?
Yeah.
Timothy?
Hey, how you guys doing?
Hey, how are you?
Hi,
I'm Tim.
It's my wife, Madeline.
Hey, how you doing?
Tim. I'm Mauro. How are you? Nice to meet you.
I didn't know.
Who's getting tattooed?
If anyone's getting tattooed, it's Tim.
Okay, cool. What do you want to get?
You have a picture of yourself?
Of me?
Yeah, of you. Right on the kids.
You didn't know?
I did. He's been saying for years he wanted a tattoo, but I was like, hey, he's never going to get a tattoo.
This is your first tattoo?
First tattoo.
Ever.
I could take a photo, you know?
Yeah. She looks good every day, so I'm not worrying about that.
Mauro is surprising his wife with a portrait of her. What a nice thing to do for your wife. And smile. You can smile better than that. Come on. I'll make it work. I'll make magic.
I don't want to see it till it's done.
So I was thinking of maybe doing something like MAD for you. Because I always call it MAD. So M-A-D-D, the number for you.
I'm down for that. I'll just draw that on.
Yep.
You want to go check it out in the mirror?
Oh, boy. Very good.
It's a nice size, too.
Yeah. This is not a small man. He needs a real tattoo.